before it blows out.
Glow sticks and fire.
Yeah, if we ever do that again, we need to get a time-lapse video of all the colors shooting out.
Yeah, I know, that was pretty cool. Like, shot out all over here and stuff. I mean, just the remnants of it all is pretty cool.
I think some of it I'm gonna throw away.
Do we have any more glow sticks? Libby, the ones around your neck. Throw them in the fire. No, that fire's not safe. Don't even think about roasting a marshmallow.
Roast it on this side.
Yeah, just don't.
You want to see something cool? If you put a marshmallow in a beer bottle and set it right on top of the fire,
it won't explode. Really.
No, it won't explode. But the marshmallow will actually boil and fill the whole bottle.
That's cool.
Have you ever heard of marshmallow jousting?
No.
Well, you like. And you stick a toothpick in one marshmallow and another one, and face
fire.
Each other, and you just heat them up
just
in the microwave or whatever until one pokes the other and it explodes.
Graham, where the heck did you come from?
That sounds kind of weird.
One of my friends in high school told me that he does that.
Wait, what did you say? I wasn't listening.
Marshmallow jousting?
Yeah.
Where you can draw little faces on them if you want, and you make them face each other, and they're each holding a toothpick. And they expand as you heat them up, and then one pokes the other one first, and it explodes.
Wait, both explode?
Well, one's gonna hit the other first, usually.
Yeah, but both explode?
I guess.
Just the one that was that was ruptured?
Usually that one.
All right. Libby, put your stuff in the fire. I've posted a 9-minute video on NASA live launching a rocket before, and people were like, it's 9 minutes too long.
Are you doing a time lapse?
No, it's just regular video. Sure you can fit that over? Just put them all on at once before, because I want to get the squirting.
I'm backing up this time.
Yeah, I want to get the squirting in. I want to get the squirting in. Alright, keep two. Keep the two that you're holding. Alright, go for it. Just throw some in.
Whoops, they're on this side.
Yeah, that's fine. Oh, that's cool.
That's not good.
My ideas are awesome. And it's even boiling. Sorry. Jeez, it's not good quality at all.
Yeah, it's hard in the low light.
Yeah, and then, I mean, it looks like thermal image on my phone. It kind of looks like a thermal image, but blue. Like, bluish purple. Graham, earlier we were doing this, and it was an entire thing, and it squirted all over the place. It's crazy.
And do you see that sucking it out?
Hot dogs, do you have any more?
Hot dogs.
Yeah, sure, I'll have some hot dogs. Just don't cook it on there, okay.
Well, it's just a bun. It's on the ground over here.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah, I did that.
I'd like to have a hot dog. I mean, today's Saturday, so... No, Graham, you're gonna get seriously messed up in the head. Or more than you already are, but you know. Cause this is not a safe fire.
Hey, look at my face.
You don't have anything on it. Which is new, but it's pretty cool. It's lasting a little bit longer than usual.
Now look at my face. And now look at my face.
MDMA.
Now look at my face.
Hey, I have to go once again.
Oh,
I'm all pink. Where's this go? That's pretty cool. And these are just regular glow sticks being put into a fire. It's pretty cool. Reactions, but just be careful, don't cook anything on the fire afterwards, because the smoke is going to be seriously messed up.